The man charged with attacking several women on Stones River Greenway was supposed to make his first court appearance today. News 4's Nancy Amons was waiting for him to show up. Well, he didn't.
Logan Phillips was a no-show in court today. Typically, when that happens, the court system would take out a warrant for their arrest, but they're not doing that because of COVID. His new court date is set for April 6th. Nancy Amons, News 4 Nashville.